Welcome back to Front Page Fade's Barbershop News. Today we're going to be talking about the situation that's going on with these ticket sales. How Lil Baby had to cancel numerous of his tour dates due to the fact that they're suffering from low ticket sales in certain cities. As the situation progresses with people not having funds literally to buy groceries and people taking priority with maybe their events, I see that a lot of people are not going to have a lot of money to spend this summer. Either it was something that was planned from 6 months ago, a year ago, or maybe it was something that somebody else is bringing somebody to, but a lot of people for themselves were not going to have a lot of money to spend on miscellaneous stuff, i.e. Lil Baby tickets. Because think about it, Beyonce just did a world tour. If people are seriously into music and entertainment, like right now, they're going to spend their money on other shows. So it's not that. Also, it's the fact that Lil Baby's kind of fizzled off a little bit. Last two albums weren't that great, and I don't think he's able to sell out venues like that right now. I would have stick personally to the festivals and headline. That way, I'm able to generate these crowds and continue to do my thing. But when you want to go out and be a headliner right now, after not releasing proper music, there's going to be an issue. Plus, the people who are on the actual bill, they weren't nobody, nobody knows. At the end of the day, if you don't have your thugger, if you don't have your people that are always going to be in your corner, who are always there in your corner, I don't think people are going to want to come out to see these shows. So we don't know what the problem is exactly, but we do know that a lot of the tour dates have been canceled, and this is public knowledge. So we hopefully think that down the line, maybe all the ticket sales will start coming back and people will start being back outside. Obviously, this is the first year really too where everybody's really, really back outside. So I don't know, man. I think everybody just has priorities. I wouldn't look too much into it. I'll just literally just try to keep it moving. Maybe shorten the tour dates. You know what I'm saying? Maybe make the venues a little bit smaller. But for somebody of Lil Baby's caliber right now, yeah, he's a world star, but he's not a superstar. You know what I mean? Like, if you're going to go to his concert to hear his music, that's not going to happen right now. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you want more content like this.